How's it going, everyone? This is Christian Duke from StrengthAddicts.com at the 2015 Arnold Classic with Canadian bodybuilder Paulo Almeida. Paulo, how's it going today? What do you think about this great contest?
It's going amazing. This is my first time being at the Arnold Classic. Tons of fans, tons of people here. It's crazy. Loving it.
So, one big thing for us here in the States, our northern neighbor, talk to us about what's the bodybuilding scene like up in Canada?
Well, I'm from Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. And up in Canada, the bodybuilding scene is not as big as down here in the States.
Okay.
But I'm trying to record for my pro card, hopefully Canadian Nationals in July. And hopefully if I get my pro card, I can start hitting the pro scene right away and start doing some shows here in the States.
Awesome. Now you're part of Team 5%, Rich Piana's team. Rich has been talking like a lot of good stuff about you on social media. He really believes in you, sees a lot of potential for you. What's it like working with 5%?
Ever since I signed with them, which only was a couple weeks ago, it's been amazing. Honestly, it's like a big part of the family. It's not just business, it's being part of the family. Everybody welcomes you in with open arms. And we got some big things planned for this year, and I'm very excited to be part of their family.
One thing about you, just walking through this expo with you, I noticed that all eyes were on you. I told you that, people are just shocked by the freak value. You know what I mean? But I think you're more than a freak, though. I think, you really have a love for the sport of bodybuilding. You want to be here for the long haul. But what are some of your plans? What are some of your goals in 2015 in the future?
Well, my goal is to first get my pro card and then, start competing, because that's what I love to do. But also try to be a great ambassador to the sport and, try to inspire young guys that are up-and-comers and stuff like that too about the sport.
Okay.
And give the sport, a good name and whatnot.
Okay, and I think like a fun trivia fact or something, what would be something that, I guess, your fans might not know about you? Like maybe a job or pets or...
But the only thing is my nickname is the Freak. Obviously, you can tell for a reason why.
Absolutely. I think you definitely live up to the nickname. So, again, I want to thank you for this interview, for taking the time. For Paulo Almeida, this is Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com. And I think you're going to send this out with your signature pose, right?
Yeah.
Let's hold it there for a second, just so the people at home can see. This is just like no Photoshop. All right, Paulo Almeida, thank you very much.
Thanks, everyone.